hallways, and filing cabinets, and boardrooms, and workstations with eagle puzzles. It's the Federal Reserve Bank of Atlanta, where we're shredding money.
No, literally, that's part of what we do here.
We've got water fountains.
I almost never get thirsty at the office.
And meetings.
I have a conference call in 3 minutes.
And moderate dress codes.
Sometimes at work, I get to wear a fun hat.
It's the Federal Reserve Bank of Atlanta, monitoring the nation's money supply, keeping prices stable and employment at a maximum. Employing 1,200 people, 9 to 5, Monday through Friday, Friday.
The Federal Reserve Bank in Atlanta operates 24 hours a day, 365 days a year, 366 during leap years, including weekends and holidays. Results may vary.
The Federal Reserve Bank of Atlanta. You gotta be there.
Today, Fast Forward Launchpad is at the Federal Reserve Bank of Atlanta. And while it might not have all the excitement of a monster truck show, the truth is they do some pretty cool stuff here, like printing money.
We don't actually print the money here at the Federal Reserve. That's a common misconception.
Okay, then who does?
The Bureau of Engraving and Printing is actually responsible for carrying out the printing function for bills.
Score one for you guys. What about the chocolate coins? Do you make those here?
Yes, this is where they make the chocolate coins.
Really?
No, I think they make that at the Willy Wonka factory.
Yeah, makes sense. So this isn't where money's born, but it's where it comes to die, right?
We do shred money, actually. I believe we shred to the tune of $10 million a day.
When paper bills become too old and worn out to be used anymore, this is where they're taken.
Makes great confetti.
And anyone in Atlanta can stop by and see it for themselves, and even pick up a souvenir shredded dollar bill. Okay, other than shredding money, what does the Federal Reserve do?
The role of the Federal Reserve as our country's central bank is to control the amount of money in circulation in the economy. We do this in order to ensure some stability in prices and hopefully employment as well.
In addition to that, the Federal Reserve will also perform research on the economy and produce reports that influence a lot of the decision makers throughout the country.
All of that is just a fancy way of saying they help money stay, well, valuable. So I bet these guys are pretty good at math.
In high school, if you can believe it or not, I was horribly inept at math. I would have been surprised in eighth grade if you would have told me I would have been using math on a daily basis for my job or my career choice.
Okay, that's one guy, but I doubt most people use all that math they learn in school anyway.
I know a lot of kids believe that, you know, I'm never gonna use math on a daily basis, but as you get older, you realize that math is around you every day, and it's really important to understand it.
And what if math and I just don't get along?
The biggest obstacle you'll face in learning math and science is your own fear. Don't be intimidated by it.
So maybe there's nothing wrong with being a math nerd.
I'm a nerd and I think I'm pretty cool.
But just in case, what are some other jobs here at the Federal Reserve?
The Federal Reserve Bank of Atlanta has over 1,200 jobs here, and it's in a wide variety of career paths.
You could work in the cash processing,
legal department,
the IT department.
We have public affairs.
Supervision and regulation department.
Which does deal with math quite a bit.
Wow, you guys really know your stuff. So let's test you. Name as many people on paper money as you can. Ready? Go.
George Washington, and I think that probably taps it out.
Salmon P. Chase, Benjamin Franklin, Washington, Lincoln, Hamilton, yeah.
Nice. And how do I go about getting my picture on some of that paper money?
Well, running for president would be a good start.
Become president and do something special. Being president is not enough.
If you want your picture on money, it would take an act of Congress.
Sweet, I'll get on that. Until then, we'll see you on the next episode of Fast Forward Launchpad.